Do you know 8 out of 10 buyers do not know how to select the location for mineral water plant, soft drink plant and juice plant? If you are facing the same challenge, this video is must for you. Yes, in this incredible video, I will share expert tips on how to select the location for mineral water plant, soft drink plant and juice plants. So keep watching this video. Hello friends, welcome back. Myself Bhavesh Sujitra. I am director in Dharmanandan Techno Projects Private Limited. Dharmanandan company is leading manufacturer of high quality, high technology, world class machines for mineral water plant, soft drink plant and juice plant. As I promised you, I am back again with new topic. Before watching further, please subscribe our channel right now with notification bell so that you will never miss our video and you will get maximum information and maximum benefit. Let us see what are the important criteria for selection of location for the plant. Location should be near to the market so that your products can easily reach to the market. There should be easy availability of manpower, raw material and raw water in adequate quantities. There should be easy availability of three-phase stable electricity supply. Now let us see what should be the size of the plant. Size of the plant depends upon the type of products to be manufactured, plant capacity, level of automation involved and what are the requirements of BIS and other international licensing bodies. Now let us see what should be the size of the plant according to the products. If you want to start only jar and pouch plant, then constructed area required is between 1200 to 1500 square feet. If you are planning only for bottling unit, then constructed area required is in between 2500 square feet to 2800 square feet for water and same is sufficient for beverage plant. If you are planning for jar, pouch and bottle all together, then constructed area required is in between 3000 square feet to 3200 square feet. For fully automatic plant, there are two categories. For medium capacity fully automatic plant, you require 5000 to 6000 constructed area and for high capacity fully automatic plant, you require 8000 to 10000 square feet. According to the rules of BIS and FSSI, separate rooms are required for every machine. Also, one room for change room, one room for raw material storage and two separate rooms are required for laboratories. Plant should have storage capacity of 2 days of production in the same location. Entry of the toilet must be outside of the plant. Total control of the borewell must be in your hands. So these are the criteria for location and size of the plant and these are most important for successfully getting ISI and other regulatory licenses. So these are the same basic requirements for our international customers also who want to set up plant in their countries. If you want to know how to set up your plant according to BIS rules and international criteria, and if you want to utilize each and every inch of your land with efficiency, then call on the number right now which is shown on the screen. Our team of business growth experts will be ready to help you. If you love this video, then do not forget to like and share video with your friends and relatives. Keep watching our further videos by subscribing our channel right now with notification bell. Thank you very much and goodbye. I will meet you again in new video with new topics.